Alright guys, we're gonna check out this old hotel. It's right off the highway, so you'll have to excuse the road noise. See anything or hear anything, comment down below. What was it? Some of these rooms are really creepy, guys. Really creepy. There's a Bible up there. Y'all can see that. About the mattress.
Well, that was a corner there in that room. I'm gonna get in there. You're good. I was peeping around the corner, and there's like a hole or something.
Oh, yeah.
And
I just
scared the pee out of me. I thought it was somebody standing there. I was like, oh my god.
Thank you.
cards.
There's no dryer and stuff. Hello? Everybody's here, we're not here to bother you, just doing a little explore. Not here to scare anybody or nothing. kids. Just checking stuff out. God, they've been bashing the door in. That's cool. Old books and stuff. Notes, a bunch of paperwork and papers. Billing statements. That's cool. Now we're gonna try to get upstairs. Oh, mess. Alright, I'm gonna pause, guys, until we get upstairs. And then I'll be back. Alright, guys, we're gonna try to go upstairs.
Guess I
guess it's really rough. Yeah, somebody been camping out right here. That's new. Oh my God. That's bad. A little uneasy, guys, going in these rooms, because you never know if somebody could be hiding out in them. Fuck. Gotta watch for cars, too, guys, because I'm right near the highway. Sorry about the road noise. There's no signs of no trespassing, so
vegetarian. Huh? So I'm in my other room eating.
What are you eating? What?
Cheesies.
Oh, really? Fresh?
Uh-huh. Good grief, somebody needed a bathtub, I guess.
On the floor.
Huh.
Yeah, we needed the bathtub real bad. Oh, there's some cars. Boy, don't miss moonlight here. Look, he found the copper. I know where the copper's at. Use that door. Anybody want to take a bath nap? Go to sleep? It's a little sketchy, guys. Okay, my thing is, they opened the doors for the copper things, and they took some of them, I guess, cutting them. They've left some of them. Mm-hmm. The car door. Could be. Like I said, there's no trespass. Guys, well, did a little walk through this, we'll walk through this motel, so leave a like, leave a comment, tell us what you thought. We are gonna, start taking our way towards the exit.
Steps are shaking.
All right. guys, we're gonna check out this old this hill.
Oh, you didn't get the scare I just got. Around the corner there in that room. I done been in there. You're good. I was peeping around the corner. Mm-hmm. And there's like a pole or something. See that?
Oh, yeah.
And I scared the pee out of me. I thought it was somebody standing there. I was like, oh my God. Yeah, it was a little unsettling there. It's a water driven.
Thank you.
kids coming in here and destroying shit.
Mm-hmm.
People like this want to explore, the kids coming in here and destroying shit. Pardon the language.
That way you can get out of there.
That's cool.
I guess that goes to the roof. Thank you.
Ooh. Ooh. Somebody been back there eating. What? Somebody been in the other room eating.
What eating what?
And cheesies.
Not really.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Good grief, somebody needed a bathtub, I guess. I ain't paying us no mind. Hello? Wow.
Right towards over there.
I'm not sure, probably. But that Mountain Dew can looks awful clean. I think I'm sleeping there. Mm-hmm.
I know where the copper's at.
Tissues. Bad luck.
Okay, my thing is,
we opened the doors for the copper thing. And they took some of them, I guess, cutting them. They've left some of them.
Mm-hmm. I don't know. I wonder if it's that door below us shut. Should we go this way?
Yeah, we might take a comment. Start taking our way towards the
exit. Oh shoot, the steps are shaking.